What's up, everybody? So for today's video, we're gonna start something that I've been actually wanting to check out for not a long time, but ever since I kind of saw it, I kind of wanted to see it. Basically, we're gonna be reacting to Boruto: The Next Generations, episode 126. If I am correct, this is gonna be the start of the time travel arc, where I guess Boruto goes back in time to where Naruto is a kid. And I just want to watch that, okay? I never watched it. I just want to watch it. I heard it's... I looked up on Google. It said it starts from episode 128 and goes all the way to episode 136. But, hey, man, it looks like it starts at 126. So, hey, man, I don't know. But, hey, man, let's just check this shit out, man. If y'all got a drink, drink that shit. If y'all got water, drink that shit. If y'all got soda, drink that shit. If y'all got weed, freaking smoke that shit. You already know, man. I think I'm done with this cart. I think this cart's kind of done. But hey, man, we at least got, excuse me, we at least got the fucking pipe. So, you already know, man. This shit is fucking crazy, bro. Got the ashtray and shit. So, make sure y'all have your own copy of Naruto. Of Boruto. Remember, we are on episode 126. And I don't know how many episodes there's gonna be, but, you know, I'm gonna try to watch them, you know? I'm gonna try to watch him. Anyways, gotta click, dude. This thing clogs all the fucking time, bro. Like for real, for real. It's not. I don't even think I could smoke out of it. See, I didn't even get fucking smoke, bro. About to put that in the pipe. Let's take a fucking hit before we get started with this. Fucking arc. I guess that's what they're calling it. They're calling it an arc. Like, I guess like Dragon Ball Z almost. And I kind of realized, like, some of these Boruto episodes have arcs in them. Or, like, I don't know if they're called filler, whatever. But, like, on some real shit. I was watching some of the fucking episodes, right? And fucking, there's this one, like, there's these couple episodes where, like, Asuma's daughter is going with Kakashi and Gai to, like, this fucking secret spot where, like, I guess they shot, like, a movie and shit. That's, like, a whole fucking, like, how many episodes? Like, six episodes? Five episodes? And then after that, it showed again with the, with like five or six episodes of Boruto and Gaara's son rescuing the one-tailed bees and bringing them to the Hidden Leaf Village. That was like five or six episodes, bro, total. So I don't know how many episodes this is going to be. But anyways, bro, it's already been like 4 minutes, bro. I'm just stalling at this point. Let's just get into this shit. Ready? 3, 2, 1, boom. Yo, it's crazy how freaking Naruto is the Hokage, bro. Like, bro, he's been talking about it for so fucking long. And just, like, to hear, like, to see him be, like, Hokage, bro. Fucking crazy, bro. This one has the most THC. Not most, but basically this one has 21% THC. This one has 24%. Damn. Yo, I fuck with the intro music, bro. I fuck with the intro music. Or did it change it? Nah, I don't think it did. First hit of the day. Show the OGs. Oh. Oh shit. That is true. Oh, shit. Damn, bro. Naruto be crazy, bro. Yo, Naruto be fucking crazy. Thank you. Come on. No way. Damn, wait, so they're all free? Is that fucking hermit crab looking motherfucker talking like that? He talks normal. Bro, he talks way normal than other people. His body didn't even say anything, and then he's just straight up like, "You motherfucker!" Oh. For real, bro. You didn't dodge shit. Like, bro, you're a ninja, bro. How did you not fucking know that was coming? Wow, no way. Is he gonna trick her to be like knocking out Naruto and shit? How come she calls him like Shukaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaa He be slipping all the time, bro. Wow. What the fuck? Shukaaaaaaaaku! Shukaaaaaaaaaaku! Damn. Why is my camera acting up? No! Oh, fuck. Ah, shit. Uh-oh. No, 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 no. No, no, no. Oh. Oh, oh, no. Yo, why is my camera all blurry, bro? Can y'all see this? Oh. Fixed it. Fuck. Shukaaaaaaaaaaku! Yo, imagine her having a tailed beast, bro. Oh shit! Like, imagine her having having Shikaku as a tailed beast. Oh shit! Fuck yeah. That shit was crazy, bro. That shit was fucking crazy. I thought Shikaku was gonna tell all the T tell Beast Kurama got knocked out by the Byakugan. Oh man. Man, bro. That shit fucking crazy, bro. I think the time traveling does start in 128. I'm not sure. But anyways, guys, if you guys like my reaction, give this video a thumbs up, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace out, motherfuckers.